you notice Braden Holtby throughout his career, he always does that forward stop into a draw. He's testing it loose for Backstrom. He'll outlet to Wilson. Cross rink on the money. Ovechkin settles to the front, trying to team up there with Wilson.
Defense, Joe. The Capitals, a beautiful breakout, all set up by the defenseman.
That doesn't make Backstrom a happy man, nor Oshie on the entry. They move it swiftly out wide, but wait. That should have been a conversion there for Iafallo.
Well, notice everybody around the NHL, defensive forwards in the National Hockey League, and he leads the Kings in just about, I think, all offensive categories. He's that.
Wheeling through center. Plays it on for Ovechkin. Bumped there by McDermott. Precautionary reasons, they keep Samsonov off the ice.
Vanacek's had a great season in Hershey.
Down low. Centering pass unanswered from Grundstrom with Carlson in charge. Orlov on the head man for Ovechkin. Alex's snapshot, he fanned on that.
Cap zone.
Rocking chair first 24 minutes for Jonathan Quick. He's faced just 7 shots to this point. Carlson, who got the better of Jonathan Quick twice 2 months ago in
here.
Alex pretty much nose to nose there with Austin Wagner off the draw. It was 13 goals for the grade 8 in the first month of 2020. Oh, kicked out of there by Quick. Centering pass jammed high on the short side by Ovechkin. Alex waiting in the corner. Martinez is going to flush him out. It's kicked loose. Ovechkin's blind pass back to the point. Kempney fires. Sticks it. As Oshie works back through center, Ovechkin into the offensive end. Spins. Hits the late guy, Ferravari.
And
chisel over. Zigs and zags, passes opposite 19, Iafallo.
They're well over 100 points overall on the season.
In its last 11 games, LA only has 22 goals. They're not scoring a lot, but tonight they have 2, which is 1 better than Washington late. Centering pass, score! Alex Ovechkin ties it up.
In front, and Alex Ovechkin just finds a nice soft area off the right post to Jonathan Quick, but look at the dipsy-doo by TJ. The saucer pass gets over Roy's stick, and Alex Ovechkin gets goal number 696 on his first shot of the game.
Tested out of his own end. The Kings are in the middle of a change. The long stretch finds Ovechkin. Alex lets it go. Pad save Quick. Can't find the rebound. Score!
Shake, rattle, and roll indeed here in Washington. Back-to-back goals by Ovi, and the Caps have the lead for the first time. Jonathan Quick, one missed puck against Ovi. Forget about it. Ovi follows up his shot, doesn't veer away and do a drive-by.
Ferravari, move it through off of Ovechkin. He'll sweep it to Quick, who makes the pad save. The save, Kempney guns it out of there. Ovechkin through center. Alex peels off, plays it on for Backstrom. Misplaying there to the centering pass for Brown, right to Ovechkin. Open net waiting. Alex Ovechkin has the hat trick.
For the Capitals captain. Here it is, the pass in front goes awry. It goes right to Alex Ovechkin. It should be unassisted. And he buries it, middle of the net. And he makes it look easy. And he just gets it, turns, spins, fires. And there you go.